Yo, what's up, guys? Jay Federer.
Jay Federer.
Jay Federer.
Jay Federer.
Jay Federer.
Jay Federer. Jay Federer. Jay Federer. Yo, what's up, guys? Jay Federer. And I'm off to the shop where I bought this from because I'm really fucking pissed off. Bloody come out repairs 2 weeks ago, like you know. And again, two more problems. I told you in my last video. And my ignition, I'm not too bothered about the noise one, but I am, I don't want it, but it's not like it's affecting the ride. It's my blooming ignition problem. Like, just now, just get my bike started, it was like one in every... It didn't stay, it didn't... I couldn't get power to the bike for about 50 times. It took me about 50 times going on and off, that before it actually flashed up in green in neutral, and I got power to the display. So... Electrics has never been a massive problem for this bike, but now it is, and it's fucked me square off. Ah! You're going around a bit fast. So I'm going to go and complain to him, it's Saturday. And... they closed at 12, so I'm getting there before 12. Ah, didn't want to be up. But I have to be in these cases. I could, in my right mind, just phone him up and tell him to come and fucking pick up the bike. But... I'm being nice and taking it to him, but I can't leave it there because I need this for the next 2 weeks of commuting before I go on Christmas break. Well, before I get my holiday sent to me. I'm going the back route, well, via Ali G. Cold, my breasts are cold, my nipples are cold! Good man, look at all that. Respect to you, mate. Picking up all the poppies that have flown over from the wind. Well done. See, I'd do that if you weren't there, but there wasn't that many, so I didn't stop. Otherwise, I would have stopped to help. There's like two bunches that have fallen in there, and a reef. This is what I love about community, that people are willing to give up a few minutes to go and like take something out the road or go and put poppies back on the memorial. Little bits like that give a lot of respect to some people, because people have died in there, families whose loved ones are on that memorial. Really do respect the people that take care of it, and so do I. Who's learning an automatic? That's not good. Why the fuck would you learn an automatic? If you're learning an automatic, you can't drive nothing else but an automatic. If you're learning a manual, you can drive an automatic and a manual. And an automatic restricts it to cars as well. Manual, like lorries, you can learn to drive lorries then, or whatever else. But why the fuck could you learn to drive an automatic? Unless they've had tried and tried in a manual and they just can't do it. Now, you haven't got your left indicator on, and there we go. I was about to say you're in the wrong lane if you haven't got your left indicator on. Ah, it's an old guy. I don't know. Oh, that's the life though, that is. That's like cruising life. When you're just going around steering the steering wheel and that's it. You don't have to bother about a clutch, you don't have to bother about gear stick, nothing like that. But then that's the fun of driving, it's boring when you don't do that. So I find it I can't drive mopeds. I can, but I just don't like riding mopeds. Because it's just not fun. What's the fun of just twisting go? Bloody hell. That fucking two-stroke had balls to overtake there. Oops, wrong. Fuck it. There we go. Yeah, very nice. Be back in a minute, guys. I'm getting out. So my bike's booked in for service next Thursday. It's alright, because it's the only day I'm off work. Got my driving theory that day. Drop it off in the morning, go down and get my theory. Fucking hell, the wind's strong. Look, just from then, my wind's got this bad. The wind's got this bad. Are you going, why are you going around in circles? So he's gonna, the guy who bought the bike from, he's gonna try and ring up the company who made the bike, WK. And he's gonna try and order in another switch before my service, but he doubts that will happen. So he's just gonna open it up. Wow! Open it up. He didn't have his indicator on until late. So open the ignition up to see if what he can do about it. Because he might just be able to bodge it for a few weeks. Come on. I'm so hungry, haven't eaten nothing. You've got your left indicator on. You better be going left. So I'm going to have to live up with a no ignition now until Thursday. Well, no ignition, a slight ignition. I'll probably end up hot wiring the fucker. Someone's lost their new number plate that has 65 on it. On the floor. Yeah, so I'll probably end up having the bloody hot wire the fucker in a few weeks. Because, yeah, this is fucking... This bike... Like, I keep on saying time and time again, if another thing goes wrong with this bike, I'm fucking giving them back that shit against her. But I just fucking fell in love with the bike. Now, I love the way it looks. It's such a nice bike. Yeah, the problem is the way it's blue and rides, or it's aesthetically, it is amazing. Mechanically, it is the biggest pile of shit you'll ever fucking know. Like, you might as well get a fucking pile of shit and stick it in here, because I think it might work better. I put up with it. I put up with a lot of shit, so this is nothing new. The fucking triple roundabouts of doom. Fucking hell, we didn't look like that. Nothing new. Yeah, so, yeah, thank you. Fucking hell. Oh no, why have I gone this way? I said I wouldn't go this way. Fuck's sake, oh, I can't go this way. It's too dangerous. Too dangerous to go this way at the moment. Yeah, I have to put up a bodged up bike. So you shouldn't have to, it's a fucking brand new bike. Like the other day I was looking at new bikes. Like, I want to get a two stroke as well. When I've got my four stroke sorted, I want to get a little two stroke. Yeah, what the fuck's happening here? There's never queues here. I was really tempted to filter, but it is quite a dangerous place. Whoa! Holy fuck! Fucking hell! Shit! Me! Whoa, fuck, oh, I'm really fucking struggling to keep it straight. Oh my shit. Woo! I'm not going back by Bassway, I'm going Hitchin way. Ickleford. Oh, fucking hell, I need to put it straight in the fucking centre of a car then. I'd use literally all my fucking muscle, but it's not a lot because I'm a skinny little shit. not little. The fucking keep that on then. Why did I think I had 6 gears then? Why did I think I had 6 gears? Out of my freaking thing again. The wind is strong today. Whoa. At least I'm not going back out on my bike today, thank fuck for that, unless someone needs me to do. I need to go and save someone. Like a superhero! Ow! I hit a fucking bump doing that. Like Superman! The Superman don't have a big glove, that's the same problem. Oh, what a smell! Ah, someone shot themselves! Woo! Someone just been to the bog in that fucking toilet in that house, it's close to the road! We can smell your shit, little one!